Physicum Advent, or Physics in Advent, is a set of 24 experiments where each day a new experiment is released to the public. And these experiments often involve, or always involve, household items.
You get a new experiment each day that you can try and then get the solutions the day after. There are also the chance to win prizes. So if you complete the experiments, then you could be in with a chance to win many great prizes. You'll have to check them out on the website.
It's much more of a deeper understanding that one acquires rather than when someone else tells you that something actually happens. And I think that concrete and deep understanding of physical phenomena is what one gains when you do the experiments yourself.
If you complete the experiments on a Saturday and a Sunday, then you have a chance to win extra prizes. So for example, you could win an iPad mini for completing both questions at the weekend.
I'll enter if I can, if I'm allowed. It's fun to take the simple things and see if you can get the answer. Secondly, it's also fun to win things. Why not try? And third, you might really learn something.
You can register online on the PIA website, and you can register anytime from the 1st of November onwards.